Alright boys, hello and welcome to the Camo Cup. I'm going to be hosting one of these at the end of every season, because when there is no tournament to play, this is to keep you just kind of with the tournaments. Right, for none of you in my last stream, I'm going to tell you, if you can see me in the corner, what's going to go down. So this is going to be the qualification round. There's going to be two lobbies, one with me in and one with me not in. It doesn't matter if I'm in one or not one. But the top 50 players out of both of them. So this doesn't mean... So if you camp in a bush all game and you come second... And, so yeah, if you camp in a bush all game and then you come second and then you just die with no kills or nothing, no hits on anyone, you will not be in the quarterfinals because... If you go in with, like, if you camp in a bush hog game and get 5 kills, say, if you're going to be in that top 50%, because you can make your own custom tournament on the Epic website if you do have a creator code like me. So, anything will count. Wins, so let me tell you something about wins, what I want to do keep in store. If you win one game, you will miss the semi-finals because you will be pushed straight to the final game, okay? You'll be pushed straight to the finals. I am going to be hosting some warm-up games off-stream on my Discord to get some people warmed up. Today is going to be the qualification round, and I may be doing... Actually, I don't know when I'm going to host the finals. I don't know when I'm going to host the finals. Because, boys, like I said... It is, see right here, look right here. Season is on Monday. New season is on bloody Monday, alright? So, this is massive. No clickbait, no nothing. This is real. 1K for the winner. Winner of the finals. You have to work for this. Kills, right, so if you hit somebody and someone steals your kill, that is going to count for an assist. This is going to be solos, but it's going to count for an assist, okay? So yeah, it's going to count for an assist. So that's going to get you points anyway. I'm not going to have points shown. You're not going to have points shown. It's going to be in-the-game stuff. So you will know if you can get in because the creator code that I put on, you're just going to know. If you get in, then you'll know that you've been there. Just say you camp in a bush all game and win the game. That's just out of pure luck. And just say you camp all game. Doesn't have to be in a bush. Anything. 0 kills, nothing, and a win. You've been pushed straight to the finals. You've been pushed straight to the finals for doing nothing and just killing the last person. So today's going to be the qualification round. The top 50 out of both servers will go through. No nothing. I'm not going to be starting the game straight away because we need to keep some time and stuff. Qualification round. I'm going to get the code up. Here you guys go. There you go. Actually, I am... Listen, if you can see me... Right. Let me just say something really quick. Oh, the light behind me is a bit mad. I'm really sorry. Oh crap! I'm really sorry if you don't get into these two lobbies. You have to be prepared and get in straight away, okay? So if you don't get into one of these lobbies, then that's just a fact. You have to wait until next season to get into another one of my thingies. Oh, whatever, guys. I'm sorry about that. But if you do, then you do get in, alright, boys. So I'm gonna put right. I'll tell you the code in a minute, guys. I just need to mute the stream. Alright, boys, hello. I don't know if this code is gonna work. The code is 2040. I've already got so many people queued up. Thank you everyone for the support. The code is 20 code. I'm not gonna ask for any likes or subs. It's 2040. This is from two lobbies. Alright, boys, qualification round. Here we go, boys. I'm going to keep that there. Code is 20. I don't know if this code is going to work that I've got. I don't know if it's going to work. So, yeah, bottom left. Everybody, bottom left. Alright, everyone, bottom left. You can see it, bottom left. Spam and chat, bottom left. Spam and chat, bottom left for anybody new. Spam and chat. Code, bro. Code is bottom left. Code is 20402040. That is the code. That is the code. Everybody hop in right now, guys. This is going to be so honestly just crazy. Like, cheap, like, my first ever one I've hosted, lads. I am going to be covering up my bloody screen as well, because I don't want anyone flipping. There was some mad thing. I don't even know what I'm saying right now. But I'm so nervous, bro. Like, bro, do I want to win it? Obviously. It's £1,000, bro. But it's £1,000 out of my mouth. No, the code hasn't worked. The code that I've used doesn't work, boys. Fat rip in the chat. Fat rip in the chat, boys. Damn it, boys. We've took an L there. Right, the code that I've used isn't working. So that is quite unfortunate. So we're going to have to use another code, guys. So yeah, give me a minute whilst I try and figure out what code we're going to use. Hello. Alright, yo guys, what is up? Is everyone right? We have got a code, finally. It took ages to get a code because everyone in chat was stealing them. Unfortunately, people are like that. But just got to move on, haven't you? Code is Wolf, okay? Code is Wolf. This is the first match of the qualification round. There isn't going to be two, just in case you didn't get in. Yeah, nah, we're going to be doing two qualification rounds. Because 200 and then we can't, can we really? Yeah, no, we're going to be doing two games of this qualification round. And we're also going to be doing another two. And then these are going to, all right, it's a bit confusing, but the players from the first game, the players from the second game, they're all going to compare and then we're going to get the best players in the second game. And then game three is the last qualification round. And then you'll know if you get in, just go into Epic and use you can use my code if you want in the store. Please use my code in the store, TK. Code is Wolf, no caps. This is literally going to be so bloody big. This is going to be massive, lads. This is going to be massive. I've got auto start, so I'm sorry if you don't get in, but Jesus, this is going to be insanity, guys. It's going to be insanity, guys. Let's go, baby. Let's get this win, dude. Come on. Let's get this fat dub. Come on. I'm going to beat y'all, bro. I mean, I'm getting in anyway. It's my thingy, bro. I'm getting in anyway, bro. It's my thingy. Anyway, boys, I'm sorry, but I might have to go halfway for my daughter. Jesus Christ. All right, boys. No! I don't know if I just move the screen so it doesn't look decent. No, Charlie. Ouch. Hello, Scotty. What's up, boys? We're going to be starting this game very soon. I just want more people to queue up. Let's get 120. Let's try and get 120 people. I don't want to queue up and miss people and stuff. Do you know what I mean, lads? You know what I mean? Not missing anyone. When Martin from barking, 7 a.m. in the morning, she's calling, I'm yawning. Oh no, actually, I probably can't sing that. I'll probably get bloody copyrighted. You know what bloody freaking dingies are these days. There we go, boys! flipping go. Fire away! Come on. Hey, one more like a one more something. I'm joking. Qualification round. We're going to be starting very shortly. Cody's Wolf, bottom left corner. Show me what combo you've got, guys. We've got on. Obviously, it isn't the combo thing, guys. You know, I'm turning glider. Where is it? Web Rattler. This is my combo. I've got the Elite Agent on with the Chaos Scythe pickaxe, which I actually really like. And we've also got this glider. We're gonna change this to. Oh wait, what is this? Oh no, that's dead. That's dead. That's actually a really good combo. That's a really good combo. Anyone else this in chat, give you $500. Oh, random email that. Nah, I'm joking, boys. And guys, we are only 20 minutes away from hitting only 3 days until the new season. What is Gen Lich going to be? Oh, it's going to be so incredible, dude. What? I'm actually going soon anyway, boys. Here we go. I've started it. I've actually done it. Here we go. Qualification round, boys. Holy, bro. Let's do this, man, damn. Let's get this flipping dub for them boys, I know, G. Yeah, no, my after party got copyright claim. Oh, smuggle eagle that I held around with the J. Oh, shit, boy. What do you mean, bro? Alright, boys. I'm gonna cover my screen. I know I'm the owner, boys. Don't just come for me. I'm just gonna. Yeah, no stream site allowed. Although, no, I'm not leaving the site. I think I've already messed my drop up. Although, I do have no clue where the bus is going because I haven't even bloody checked. We're gonna go right there. We're gonna land right there, boys. It's a very close drop, but here we go. I'm not telling you where I'm going this time because I gave it away last time a bit. Nobody actually came to our lot. Actually, no, yeah, one stream sniper did. I actually nearly died to him. But he got clipped up. Actually, no, two people did, yeah. I don't know if that default was the thingy because he kind of just ran in, no expectations that I was there. Yeah, and he kind of did, just didn't it. I'm going to land at my house. This is going to be a mad scrim game. Make sure you get maps, boys. This is going to be incredible, lads. This is going to be bloody incredible. Right. There we go. The camo cut. The quarterfinals. I have landed at... I'm not even, yeah, you can see it on my top right anyway. I've landed at Slurpee Swamp, boys. We have landed at Slurpee Swamp. We're going to get Blue Pump. Oh, a few blue... Few blue pumps in the shirt, but we didn't get another tricking blue bump. Bro, I should be getting gas for this tournament. Come on. What is that crap, bro? 3 qualification games is going to be going on. I'm going to stream it, but I'm not going to be in it. So, I am going to be in the games, but I'm not going to automatically put myself in, boys, right? So, I could generally just do it by myself, but I could give you guys a code, and whoever the certain player is or whatever, I know, it doesn't make sense. But I could start one, and I could die, but I still wouldn't be in the tournament. Because it's just, it's my tournament. It is very confusing, but, like, I should lose to do it. Oh, no! Okay, I was going to say the boys. Let's go, boys. I'm gonna say we've got a decent circle with the whole map circling it.
A lot of people getting knocked right now. Because this is squads. So I'm just giving you guys the benefit of the doubt, just to give you a little. Well, not little. No, I'm not saying I'm going to be one of the worst players. Anyway, boys. Oh, everyone's getting clapped. A lot of people landed at Shark, and I saw a lot of people. Okay, right. There's a guy in chat. He's not really grief, but he struggled. There's been a apparently there's loads of nades set off, and apparently the shark was a massive hot drop circle. I tell you what, it couldn't be better. Couldn't make this stuff up. It couldn't be better, fam. Actually, you know what? Nah, I don't even want to get in there. Bro, we need to get loot, bro. We don't just stick around on this track. Alright, fuck it. I can kind of just zone out then. Give me loot. Thank you very much. Alright, you know what? No, this isn't actually that bad of loot so far. Alright, we're kind of popping off right now. Not the kill wise. 31 people left, bro. Gee, we're not hosting a big last circle stream, are we? Hey, hardly anyone left anyway, dude. What do I mean hardly anyone left? I mean hardly anyone died, bro. Oh no, dude. I need that, bro. I have to get it. I'm telling you, I'm getting it. No, what? But that's just a bloody waste of... Oh, it's always thing, isn't it? I have no bloody ammo now. Well, I didn't throw that there, did I? I didn't. Is there any fishing rod nearby? I don't think there is. Alright, 24 people left, boys. 24 people left in the Camo Cup. As I've said, this is going to be... I'll be hosting tournaments through and out. But this is just going to be the big one. Like, this is going to be a big cash prize. That's a big whirlpool, that. I'm getting myself a fishing rod. Could catch a bit of a mythic goldfish here, you know. Nah, I'm joking, bro. Nah, I'm fishing there. I'm telling you I am. I'm fishing there. Where the hell is a bloody fishing rod today? Nah, bro. You know what? It's not even that big, is it? No, it's not, actually. Damn it. Still need mats, though. Still have dead mats. 21 players left. Going down pretty fastly. Qualification round one, boys. Here we go. There we go, boys. Getting some trees. Yeah, make sure you're mat up. Make sure you'll get loads of mats, because endgame will be bloody hectic. Anything I could ask for right now? Probably a legendary pump shotgun, but with my inventory wise, like if I could change anything, like from a different rarity. Golden Org. Nah, I'm joking, bro. Golden Tack. Bro, I'm lagging like. Yo, you just decided to give me that bloody harpoon gun now, eh? Jesus, game. Alright, now we can go... Actually, I don't think you can catch the mythic goldfish, can you? With a harpoon. Oh, can you? Might be able to, you never know. If it's here, I will give everyone in chat $100. Everyone who comments W, who comments mythic goldfish for the next 5 seconds. Pistol, flopper, 2 floppers. Hey, you know what? Hey, nah, not trying crap. That's actually decent, you know? We could have pulled out weapons. I mean, we did pull out one blue pistol, but we could have pulled out more weapons. We could have pulled out slurpfish, but wouldn't have been good because we've got minis, and we've already got 100 shield. Do you know what I mean? I mean, max slurpfish or max floppers? Ooh, max slurpfish, bro. Max slurpfish. I mean, you can have max slurpfish, but just one, dude. Nah, bro, it ain't gonna suit it, dude. Doesn't suit, does it? It don't suit, boy. I'm gonna go and head over to this mini factory right now. Hopefully no one is here coming to bloody streams like me. But, I mean, you never know, innit? You never know. 12 people left. Oi, this is going down pretty fast. I feel like a lot of people just started rushing each other, boys. Right, I mean, it's still a big game, but the last round of the qualification will be the biggest for the qualifications because this is your last chance to gain. Actually, no, it might not be. I think it's going to be a lot settled. There's going to be I feel like there's going to be a lot of less players in. If you qualify, then you can just chill, bro. You just chill, dude. There's no way to not. Is there any way to get automatically into the quarterfinals? No, there isn't. There's only if you get it. There's no way you can automatically be in. The only thing you can automatically be in is the finals if you do win a game. But yeah, sitting on 9 people left. Pick up that tat real quick. 2 floppers, 6 minis, 6 grenades. Mats aren't looking. I mean, they're looking decent, yeah, but we could definitely do a better mat. Where do I want to head next, boys? I want to head here, but that's in the storm. It's not in the storm yet, but it will be. Anyway, oh, there's an upgrader in there. There's an upgrader right there. It's gonna cost mats, but whatever it takes to get better weapons. Right, how far are we? We're 150 off. We're 150. This should do this, boys. I feel like we get legendary both of them though. Yeah, we might as well. We might as well, boys. Ooh, 9 people left. 9 people left. I'm just because it is my fashion show as well though. I can still be in the game and host. Yeah, I don't need to worry about these things, so I can literally just land a hot drop. But I might do that, I never know. I don't know. No, I'm just doing this for you guys. I'm going to just put myself in the finals. I mean, it's just my fucking show, to be fair. I'm just saying. It is literally just my fashion show. Now, we're going to stick with the purple for now. We're still on the pole for now because we literally have dead mats. We have dead mats. Oh, you can mine these. No, these give me decent metal. What's good? These give me decent metal. 8 people left. Storm is about to close. There we go, boys. Oh, there we go. Let's get a lot of brick. Let's try and fill up on brick, alright? Storm's decent. Storm is decent. Let's go, boys. 8 people left. Some kids just got knocked by a 4x. Yeah, I bet. No, actually, do you think you were doing a sky base? I think you might be doing a sky base now. Yeah, I might be some kids doing a sky base. Yeah, it does give you also less chance of getting in. If you perform great on the first game, that may give you a big chance just to get in, boys. May give you it is going to give you a high chance getting in if you perform in the first game. Yeah, guys. Oh, you can't pick up 9 nades, can you? No, you can't. Alright, Matt's here again, just looking dead, so we need to get better Matt's. Boys, let's do it. Oh, can I side upgrade it? No, I can't side upgrade. Bro, Epic are basically called the do you know the Scar? The worst side upgrade. Not the of the worst side upgrade, well, the worst they are, because you can upgrade from a Scar to a Burst, but you can't upgrade from a Burst to a Scar. Actually, you never know, actually. Actually, I don't know. I'm just probably chatting rubbish. 6 people left, lads. 6 people left. Cool, boys. Get all this resources real quick. Anyway. I don't think there's another chest right there, is there? No, there's not. Alright, only another 30 seconds before, or 20 seconds now, before the next storm will come in. Hopefully we can chill with it. I wonder where everyone is. Yeah, everyone's going to be over this side of the map. Do you know, like, near Risky, Agency, and Frenzy? Because a lot of people landed Shark, and I know they did. Because a lot of people thought I was going to go Shark. No, bro. Because I did jump out early, and it did take me a while to get down and stuff, so. Yeah, now that's actually smart for people to think that I was going to Shark. Fair play. Fair play to you, boys. Fair play. Actually, no, thank you for all stream sniping as well. Thank you. I've not said it enough. Thank you, bro. Because I actually appreciate people who don't stream snipe and stuff, because it's just not fun, isn't it? I'm trying to produce content with a, like, a B-Tech version of the World Cup. Although the World Cup was just the qualification round, I think, and then they go straight to the New York finals. Anyway, six people left. We're going to take home this dub. And as well, I've also made a rule in my tournament. If I do win one of the games... Actually, you know what? Nah, bro. If I win all three games, no one's going straight to the finals, are they? No one is going straight to that bloody finals, lads. Because you ain't. Because I'm going to win all the games. Five people left. Someone just died at the bloody storm. Jesus Christ, lads. What are you playing at? It's supposed to be a big... It's supposed to be 70 people left by now. But there's six. That don't matter. There's a kid floating in the air, apparently, on someone else's stream. Just for that in the chat. Just for that in the chat, boy. Anyway, is everyone having a good day? Is everyone having a boring day in quarantine? Well, we are, but we're in lockdown, aren't we? It's just getting easier, isn't it? It is kind of getting easier. Anyway, I don't want to lose 1 HP, but I think with this pace that I'm going at, and just stopping at mining trees, so no, we won't lose 1 HP, we won't. We ain't losing 1 HP, boy. Big bop then. These are going to come in clutch as well, what I've got. These six nades, so I'm telling you, they will be. Alright, we are now max on our flipping. Any thingies? Alright, no then. Alright, you know what? I'll just fish here. Two floppers. That's all I'd want. Slurpfish dead. Alright, dead slurpfish. If we get another one, I'll take it, alright? If we get another one, I'll take the flipping slurpfish. We have two whirlpools. Jesus Christ. Was that me or was that just free? Another flopper, good. We're gonna go one by one here. Okay, another flopper. Come on, give me another slurpfish. I can hold two slurpfish now. Oh, I went for the early catch. I don't know why, actually. Oh, easy. Another flopper, unfortunately. Another flopper. Okay, I know what I'm going to do with these. Yeet. Just no one else can have them in it. Oh, flip, bro, there's another one here. Oh, quick. Flip fish, yes. Here, bro. Just here. Oh no, oh yes! There we go, boys. Yes, right, that is better. We now have two slurpfish and four floppers. So end circle is going to be looking decent for us. Mats are good for... Oh, right, there's a kid over there, boys. It's my first interaction. First interaction in the game. We're going to try and avoid him real quick. Actually, no. Yeah, we should go for the kills. They're just camping away from everyone, innit? I'm lagging like crazy, bro. Not if he just saw me. There's a kid up there. Oh, yeah, I'll see when he comes out the bush. Bro, move, bro. Should we start going up on him? Alright, here we go, boys. Here we go. GG's, dude, GG's. Damn it, bro. Here we go. We got a spectate. Alright, a lot of people are saying only do two rounds. Nah, bro, I want to do three just for All right, no, I can't argue with them, fam. There's so many, dude. Okay, right. We're only doing two rounds. Yeah, we're only going to do two qualification rounds. Let's see who makes it to the finals. See who makes it to the finals. If it is solo, you and your... If the finals is going to end up being solo, then you and your other three teammates will get in the match, so you don't have to worry about that. It is only going to be one match, though. It is only going to be one match. Yeah, if you win the quarterfinal, if you win a game in the quarterfinals, you go. Now, yeah, qualification round win goes straight to the finals. Qualifications, quarterfinal win just takes you to the semifinals, okay? This could be the last person. Press a 3v1, dude. This kid's dead. Yo, nah, he doesn't even seem that too good, you know? Nah, he's dead, boys. Oh, bro, he's a bot, dude. Oh, GG's, bro. Right, who is it, boys? Alright, Pro Ninja and the other two anonymouses, just know that you are into the finals with the win you've just got because you have signed up to the thinking. You won't be in the next game because you are sent straight to the finals. So GG's, my dude. GG's, my dude. GG's, my guy. GG's, my guy. Fat win for you. Well done, boys. Well done.
Well done.
Well done. Yeah, his boys did just come out of nowhere, like, Jesus Christ, bro. I mean, they came out in the helicopter and just hit me, and was like, what do you mean, bro? What do you mean, dude? Surprised the school trooper didn't move anyway. I didn't know the thing. But what do you mean, bro? Like, what do you mean, dude? We have just reached an absolute fat win, though. We have just witnessed a fat dub. That probably felt so good, dude, when he got the 3v1. Oh, was it? Is it a 4v1?
I think it was I think it was a 3v1, wasn't it? Anyway, you have just genuinely, you don't have to do anything because you are sent to the final with the code that I'm going to give out. And think it right. So, we're going to have to wait, boys, until after.
All right, I think I'm going to be back up and I think I need to put on my tea, guys, so I'll see you guys.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Hello? I'm sorry, I actually do apologise. I really apologise for not being there for a long time, boys. I had to go and eat. So, yeah. So, we're going to hop right into the final game of the qualifiers. Make sure you do hop right in, guys. Should we use Wolf or not? Should we use Wolf? Alright. I don't think it's going to work. I don't think it's going to work at all. But Cold Wolf, guys. Cold Wolf, baby. Come on, it's the final game of the qualifiers. Come on, boys. The $1,000 prize. Make sure you use TK in chat if you do want to get gifted this epic skin. Make sure you use code TK and comment in chat if you do want this skin. Well, it's bloody epic. Comment down below if you do want this skin. If you want this skin, any skin, we will gift any skin to you guys. All we ask is if you just literally use our code in the item shop. If you want Power Punch, you want Clean, you want Never Gonna Bring. Anyway. Any bloody way, guys. I mean, if you come at me and you kill with fans, you know what you'll be getting? Should never go, you cringy Fortnite kids. Are we here, boys? Let's go! Let's go, dude! Come at me, eh? I spat you up at me at all. Are you stupid, brother? I'm joking! Come on, boys! We're gonna absolutely crack everyone up. Alright, which one are you saying that? Which one are we saying that? Let's do a thingy chat. If I land on cat flip, I'll donate and I will gift. Alright, who's getting the good old team leader? Vincent says calculated. Magic OP says electro shuffle. Nicole McClay says flipping sexy. So here we go, boys. Oh, holy. I'll add you after the stream, bro. What's your name, dude? Vincent Karins. That is your epic name. I've just cancelled the matchmaking. Because... Alright, boys. What we're going to do, boys. Right. I want everyone to put in the code WOLF right now, boys. Everyone put in the code WOLF. What's that? Yeah, everyone put in code WOLF. Everyone put in code WOLF. Everyone put in code WOLF. I had to refresh the code, boys. Alright, here we go. Sorry about that. You couldn't see for a second. I just had to do some. Everybody come in. We're going to do some practices. Then we're going to head on to the final game of the qualifiers. So you cannot play round two of the qualifiers. So if you didn't win or if you didn't get enough, then you can only play one qualifier round. This is just for the people who didn't get into the first round of the motherfucking qualifiers. Hey, I don't want a rich like my type. I don't want a hen with a skin like my type. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, okay, yeah. I don't want a skin, yeah. Man, them don't want to beat with a peg. Hey. Hey, look, run off your man. Hey. Both hands on the back top, it. Man, yeah. Ready, a sandwich. All right, everybody go into 1v1 build fights. Wait, is everyone in BHC or is everyone in... everyone's in Biozone. Alright, everyone come in Biozone. We're going to practice in some Biozone wars to get warmed up. I mean, it is squad, so you can choose who team you want to be on. So it does really make sense, boys. We're going to be on team... Let's go on team... Oh, I don't even know, dude. Let's go in this team. Let's go in this team, boys. Let's go in this team. I shouldn't have gone in this team because they would have took the weapons, wouldn't they, off? What's up, my G? Hey, what's up, bro? Hey, what's up, my guy? What's up, my guy? It's not letting me run, dude. These, because if I do die, that's one last flopper. No, dude! What do you mean, bro?
do you mean, bro? Fat rip. Fat rip.
Yeah, guys, so, yeah, as I've not said, this is going to be, like, tournament weekend or whatever. So, after this, we are hosting a $25 Biozone Wars. We're going to jump in, boys. Or should we just do it now? $25. $25 for okay, $25 for a moment, right? All right, whichever team, get your team on. $25, right? $25, you know? $25. And you have to decide if your team wins, who gets the $25. If I'm giving away $1,000, dude. And this is $1,000 split between the two teams. Actually, no, we all do. Yes, there's $75 on the line. Actually, wait, $25, $50, $75, $100. There is going to be $100. Nah, yeah, there's $100 on the line for a team of four. $75 on the line for a team of three or something. I don't even know. Anyway, boys, this is just going to be an easy $25. Actually, no, let's just go $10, dude. We're going to go $10, dude. $10 for whoever wins, dude. After this round, this was just a warm-up round. Next round will be $10 for whoever wins to get $10 each. It's just an easy bit of a money round. I will add you, and then, yeah, dude. Actually, no, I want to add everyone after stream, and I'll speak to you guys after stream, dude. Yeah, dude. I will transfer everyone $10, dude. $10. I mean, it's just an easy bit of money. $10,000. $10,000. $10K, what do I mean? I don't even have that, dude. I don't even have $10K. Hey, yo, you ran off your man. Hey, both hands in the back. You showed me a magic trick. Come on, dude! We've got max to get into. $10, dude. $10 for whoever wins the Biozone Wars. Bro, you're playing for $10. It's just easy, isn't it? So there's $40 on the line for a team of four, dude. $30 for a team of three, and $20 for a team of two. And if you're a solo, then you get $20. And then you get $10. Hey, yo, he Randolph, he man it. Both hands on the back when I tap it. Come and stop it. You're savage. Show you a magic trick. Now, that man, man. Probably going to get copyrighted for singing. What do you mean, bro? Here comes Dusty McCon. He is running out. Should we do a bit of commentating? Alright, let's go, dude. Oh, he's been shot in the head there. Is that, there's no point commentating. Scrap what I said. Let's go, get your teams! I'm staying with the team I'm on. Hey, FaZe Jarman, my Donny. FaZe Jarman, he's my guy. Alright, where are we going in? Where's FaZe Jarman? Where's Jarman, dude? Where's he going in? That guy is my Donny. Where's he at? Where's the John Wick? Start a box. Where's Jarman? Team 5? No. Alright. Bofi, Randolphie, Manic. Hey, Jekor16, I think. Mad name, but I mean, come on, bro. We got this, dude. We're going to go in there. We're going to absolutely spack everyone, alright? Yeah, sorry, dude. Let me just pet that off you real quick. Bro, this loot is dead ting, you know? Off you, man. Oh, you stupid. Oh, wow. You're toxic, dude. Alright. Everyone get back up. If I win the tournament, I'll be giving my $10 to my teammate. I'll be giving my $10 to my teammate. So I'm going to have to give away more if a team of four wins. I just don't, bro, because I'm trying to save a bit of money, dude. This is that YouTube check, so, like, this money's coming from you guys coming back to me, although, like, there's the individual credits that you're giving me. It's a bit mad, isn't it? Oh! I don't have aimbot, I swear, dude. I swear I don't have aimbot. Bruh. What do you mean,
Bro, I could have had so many kills, bro. I'm keeping my $10. Oh, the man, my teammate left, bro. Bro, my teammate left, dude. Nah, fat ripping the chat from my teammate. I won't be able to give him any money, dude. Bro, you left the team, mate, bro. You left the team, bro. I could personally win money for us. Bro. Oh, do I get anything for finishing? As in, like, any help? Yo, you're getting spiked! Let's go! We didn't win, but I don't care. Let's go, dude! Hey, that's my ting! That's my ting! I'm saving my bucks, dude! None of you are winning the $10! None of you are getting 10 bucks, fam! None of you are, dude! Say less! Everybody get in the chat! Come on! None of you are taking your money from me! In fact, I'm gonna win my own tournament! I'm not going to do that just to have... No. I'm winning my own tournament, boys. Hey, I'm going to hop into that solo game in the finals, and I'm going to win it. Let's go, baby! Hey, dude. Should we do the quarters tonight? Quarter finals we'll do. Quarter semi. No, because the semis, dude. You know what, boys? Yeah, quarter finals is going to be tomorrow morning. And then we're going to have semi-finals later in the afternoon. Sunday will be the fat end to this fat thing, dude. Anyway, squads, make sure you put in Cold Wolf. No, Phil, I think someone took my code. Nah, someone took my code. Bruh, no one took my code. GG's, let's go. No one actually took my code. Let's go, dude. Right, code is Wolf. Code is Wolf. Here we go, we're starting up. I'm starting it straight away, boys. Here we go. Right, press start. I press start, boys. We're going straight in, boys. Come on, dude. Right, make sure you spam B in chat if you do want to win. I don't know, I'm just getting gas right now. Oh, I'm going to spam in my own chat, dude. Come on, lads. Come on, lads. Anyway, come on, boys! This is the final. This is the final game that we will be playing for tonight. And I think we're going to end the stream after this anyway. I think we're going to end the stream. I think we're going to end the stream, dude. Right. I got my 10 bucks, dude. No one's taking my $10 from me, bro. Hey, you're not going to win. You're trash, fam. Hey, yo, look at the owner, bro. Exactly. You want a team? Do you want a team, bro? Your team. Pickaxe me for a team. Okay, right. You want a team then, bro? I ain't teaming, bro. You pickaxe me to team, bro. I ain't teaming. I'll pay your dog, though. Yo, you've got a dead combo one. That Batman does not match, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Let's go, dude. I need to cover up my bloody screen, bro. I need to cover up my bloody screen. Anyway, boys, I had to cover up, boys. Here we go. Here we go, boys. Jesus. There we go, lads. Here we bloody go. Because I'm far from me, go. Because I don't want to say that tonight will be my last word. I don't even know, boys. I'm gassed right now. I don't know why. And there's no reason. I'm not reason to be gassed. I'm just gassed. Because I don't want to fight with a leg like a hey, yeah. I don't want to say with a hey, with a thing. I don't want to say. I don't even know what I'm singing. I'm just singing random words, dude. Let's go, motherfuckers. Let's go. Who is going to win? Where's everyone landing? Hey, someone put in chat where everyone's landing. Everyone's landing agency? Okay, dude. Oops, that was an accident. Jeez. This mouse is going to get broken, dude. Jesus Christ. I don't know whoever. I'll check it right now, boys. Check it right now. This is going to be a big drop, though. This could be a big drop. Anyway, boys, here we go. Here we go, boys. Final game. The final game. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Here we go, boys. Everybody get set. Everyone's landing agency, apparently. Don't stream snipe as well, bro. If you stream snipe, you're just not funny, dude. You're really not funny, dude. Like, people who stream snipe are just absolutely... Oh, yo, they're just idiots, fam. I just hate people who stream snipe, dude. Anyway, I can't say crap anyway because you guys have literally been so nice on this stream. Well, that's not good, is it? Why is she there? Bruh! What do you mean, dude? What do you mean? Kid, come here, dude. The kid stream sniping me, dude. Bro, there's a kid stream sniping me, bro. Why you gotta be like, bro? Just stop stream sniping, bro. Bro, you're not funny, kid. Bro, this dude is stream sniping, bro. What an absolute idiot, dude. Like, who actually stream snipes, bro? In a bloody fashion show, dude. Not really in a scrim, sorry. Oh! Oh, bro, you're out the game now, bro, for stream sniping. You're out the game now, bro, for stream sniping. You know what? Because you did that, you ain't taking the L, dude. I know I'm being toxic, but, bro, kids like that, dude. Anyway, bro, 60 people left in my server, dude. We're going to pop this for the last thing, anyway. Oh, RPG. I mean, we could do, like, I don't know, dude. I don't know, dude. What? My bro? Hey, anyway, boys. Apparently, everyone's getting fried up at Tilted, bro. Apparently, everyone's getting fried up at Tilted. Anyway, dude, one of RPG. I don't even know what to take the RPG for, dude. I might take the RPG. I may do, bro. You know what? Should we put it like that, dude? Nah, but he goes like this, doesn't it? Because it's not that an L click. It looks weird, though, doesn't it? We're gonna do ice. I'll load that score like this, dude. That kid tried to come and stream snipe me. He thought he was getting away with it. Oh, what an idiot, dude. What an idiot. Poor guy, dude. Not, you know what? Nah, bro. Not poor guy, dude. Man, them tried to stream snipe. Bruh. Man, them tried to stream snipe the owner. Thought he'd get away with it. What do you mean? Thought you get away with it. You're wrong, kid. I'm probably getting annoyed now, aren't I? Oh, how many bloody RPGs are we gonna find? Jesus, bro. What do you mean, kid? Alright, dude. I don't want. I don't know what to take. You know what we're actually gonna take? No. Yes, this is what we're gonna take. We're gonna drop that, because what we're gonna do, bang, 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 bang. Because what we're gonna do, we're gonna RPG someone down, then we're gonna beam them with the AR. If we need to jump on someone, do that. I'll click to attack and start beaming them. I don't think anyone's ready for the smoke, bro. I don't think anyone's ready for that smoke. You know? Hey, let's go, dude. Try and grapple up to the thing, lighthouse. Bro, that's too risky, bro. That's too risky, dude. Should we do it? I mean, it's my tournament anyway, bro. So, like, I can do what I want, but, like, you never know, dude. No! Oh! Oh! Bro, imagine if I died in my own fashion show, dude. Imagine if I died in my own fashion show, dude. 5 people left, bro. Apparently it was... No way. Oh, I'm gonna say, dude. Oh, I thought that was something else, bro. No! That's definitely happening. Yeah, nah. That's a good loader. That's a good loader. Are you ready, boys? Right. How are we honestly getting down here? Actually, wait. No, don't break that, dude. Right, G, I safe. Let's get to this circle. Let's go, baby. Let's go, dude. The next round. If I win, dude. Nah, fam. No one else is getting this bloody final, dude. No one else is getting this bloody final, dude. Anyway, geez. Anyway, boys. Let's go, dude. Gonna pop off at this house here, get a few more, just a few more mats, whatever. Yeah, nah, we definitely need mats. We're running solo on mats anyway. Solo on mats. Yeah, we need to pop off some mats here. Yeah, there's an upgrade there. Maybe we can get a purple pump, you never know. Actually, nah, I don't want to waste any mats on a purple pump, dude. Although, I don't have enough metal anyway. Yeah, and these two chests from here or up there used to be so good. Like, I swear to you, dude. Like, look at that. The loot you used to get out of this chest. Obviously, it's just a blue AR and stuff. Obviously, I don't want to take it because I have one of the best weapons in the game, if not the best weapon. Now, you never know, dude. You never know. Apparently, everyone is around the risky agency area. Apparently, the risky AG frenzy area, the salty area. There. Alright, come on! Jesus Christ, man. There we go. 3, 2, 1, bang. Alright, boys, we've got a decent amount of mats. We have got a decent amount of mats now. Just this weather case where we do go and find everyone to hopefully kill them out. Hopefully. There's a supply drop here, bruh. Look, no, them supply drops are literally. Bruh, some stuff I catch on. Nah, it's nothing big, but it's just a little thing, isn't it? It's just. That's insane, bro. Quote by FaZe K. That's insane, bro. Nah, Jarvis and FaZe K are just cringe, bro. But I don't even play this game a lot. I do play a bit, I'll say. But I play it a lot more on stream, dude. I really do, dude. Alright, where are these kids at? Where are these kids at, boy? Where are these kids at, you know? Should we go for that supply drop there? Safe, lads. Going for this pump shotgun. Let's go, dude. And then I do feel like the purple grappler is better anyway, just because. Look at this. So you have like a time weight and stuff. You have a big time weight. Like when you're using the grappler, dude. Oh, dude. What? All that. I mean, you know what? Nah, I'll take it, dude. I'll take it, yeah. Right. It has benefited my loot. Alright, five people left, boys. Maybe a solo with a squad, but I don't feel like a squad would be in here. Nah, I don't feel like a squad would be in here. I mean, you never know anyway, do you? You never know. I mean, me just jumping around there, but it's just the second round now anyway, so, like, obviously, it is going to be a bit more, like, it would have been a bit more hectic. A lot of people would have been fighting, and maybe longer fights, so, but there's still, I think, yeah, there's more people at the time distance than last time, 100%. You reckon kids are chilling at the yacht? I bet kids are just chilling at the yacht. Should we go to the yacht? Right, let's go to the yacht, boys. Let's go to the yacht. Let's see what the hell is there. For sticking on free launch pads, there's nothing there. Let's go, boys. Alright, let's go, dude. Let's go. Head to this bloody yacht, eh? Head to this bloody yacht. And I don't know where these final people are, whether they are just physically boxed up. However, they're not, dude. Nah, no one came here, dude. No one came here, bro. What do you mean? Should you try and kill Deadpool? Get out of here. Just pop off all these bloody henchmen, yeah. Just pop off all these henchmen. Ugh. What the hell, bro? What? Oh, Deadpool. Bro, I need to get HP, dude. I get HP off him. Thank you, dude. Thank you, bro. Holy... No, my scar. No, dude. No. Ugh. Give me that. Get me out of here, bro. Ugh. Oh, dude. Get me out of here. Oh, Jesus. Flipping it, lads. Oh, we're just gonna go and open this real quick. With the heli. I'm not using this heli anyway. Is that a big pot? Bro, no big pot, dude. Damn it, bro. Bro, it just wasn't worth it. I mean, we killed Buddy Deadpool. I don't know what's going on right now. Yeah. It looks like there may be some endgame tunneling what I haven't seen for a while. Oh, said I'll use it. I haven't. No, dude! I'm gonna say, what? I haven't got the high in ages, dude. Alright, where are these kids at, bro? Oh, right, okay, boys. Thank you, bro. Whoa! Bro. Jesus Christ, bro. Holy, that was close, that was close. Oh, boys, we knocked one. But I don't know if he was going to rev. Alright, I don't know if he revved or not. We're going to go out. Oh, Jesus. Don't be a full squad, bro. Don't be a full squad, dude. Don't be a full freaking squad. Oh, he just fingered him, bro. No, bro. Are these kids teaming, dude? Bro! Bro, nah, these kids are teaming. Hey, dude. I know I might have been toxic, but them kids aren't being in the final, dude.
They're not getting their automatic way into the stream, dude. I'm sorry, bro, but they're not, dude. They're not getting their automatic way in the stream, dude. I'm sorry, dude. They're not, dude. Bro, those kids were sticking on me, fam. Bro, they wouldn't move, bro. Nah, they wouldn't move, bro. They just wouldn't, dude. They just wouldn't, dude. Damn it, bro.
Damn it, bro.
Alright, boys. Alright, what should we do, boys? I don't know what we should do. What should we do, lads? I don't know what we should do. What do we mean, bro? I'm gonna hop into creative. Code is Wolf. Code is Wolf.
Code's gonna be Wolf, guys. I need to cover this up because whenever I put creative matchmaking in, my email comes up and stuff. So yeah, here we go, boys. Here we go. We're gonna start the way. It's done it again. Jesus Christ. I'm starting the game straight away now. Everyone's in anyway. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Here we bloody go.
She has a large following.
Nice.
You're not that mate, are you? Because if you were on out, you wouldn't be. You wouldn't be allowed. I'd literally just punch you and you'd fly across the
room. Whoa, this kid has a mad mic.
Bruh, no, I'm gonna get copyrighted, fam. Nah, I'm gonna get copyrighted, bro. I'm gonna get copyrighted, dude. No, dude, what do you mean, bro?
Boys, nah, no cash prize, nah, no cash prize, we're gonna go and chill, dude. Shut up! Hey, nah, boys, nah. Nah, dude, I had to meet you, dude. Jesus Christ. Bro, you are literally making all of my bloody stream. Fam, how's he still speaking? What? I'm getting stream sniped on a bloody creative game, bro. Wow, dude, what do you mean, bro? Bro, I'm going to leave, bro, if this kid doesn't shut up. I'm actually cracked after one kill. No way, dude. Run, this kid! I'm getting teamed! Shut up! I swear to God! This kid got shut up! Oh my God, dude! Bro, boys, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna leave, boy. I'll leave in a minute. I never get kids like this. I never get kids like this, bro. Like, scream down the Minecraft. You shut up, bro. But this kid's probably, definitely watching the stream, bro. I'm done, boys. Bro, this kid is screaming down the mic. Like, what? It's not changed, has it? No, it's not, dude. But the mic looks like it's changed, but it just gets like this, dude. It ain't changed, and maybe you ain't kill me. Laser tag prop hunt. Dead. Anyway, hey, everyone hop in this. Hey, everyone come and raid this game, boys. Oh, a few people actually joined them. I swear to God, if this kid has a mic and he's screaming down the mic to himself. Alright, now let's do some trick shot, boys. Let's do some trick shots. Well, we just need this, boys. Just need this. And we need a legendary scar. Just if we do hit him, just finish him off, innit? Oh, this is the World War II bunker thing. Oh, no. I forgot that. I'm bloody redeploy. Oh, I hate redeploy because you're stuck in the air doing nothing, aren't you? Like, what do you mean, bro? I mean, it still bangs on it. Hey, yo, this kid's challenging some edits, bruv. And I see that kid there, bruv. He's challenging some edits, you know? I mean, I'm not that fast, but listen, I am just a controller player. Obviously, Unknown is literally the most cracked... Well, one of the most cracked controller players, dude. Anyway, boys. I'm so bad, dude! I'm so bad! I've got this kid, bro. Bro, no! What? Bro, this kid's gonna kill him. Cheers for stealing my kill, mate. Hey, my guy, dude. My guy. Hey, knock him down, yeah? Poor tree. Poor default tree. Bro! I'm gonna hit you twice, bro.
Bro, no, dude! No, dude! No, dude! No!
Bro, this kid killed me, dude! Bro, no, that kid killed me, bro. That kid. Oh, is this dude got a nice goat of bombs dead? Hey, nice. Nah, this is my guy. This is my guy. Oh, yo, I love this guy, dude. I love this guy, dude. I love this guy, dude. What a guy, dude. What a guy. Bro! Oi, my guy. I love this guy, dude. Thank you. Bro, where's this kid at, dude? No, where's this kid at? Bro, nah! Where are we getting beamed from? Oh! Let's go, boys. Bunny hop, bro. You got a bunny hop when you're doing that. You got a bunny hop. My guy, dude. Ooh, GG's, bro. Right, let's go, dude. Hit this for $20. Oh, look at it. Oh, bro, I was trying to kill the guy behind you, dude. Fat rips in the chat for me. Yeah, nah, we're chilling, dude. We're chilling. I'm trying to get the T-pose emote. Where's the T-pose emote? Where is it, bro? Oh, where's it at, dude? Where's it at? Where's T-pose? Bro, I know I'm just like flipping. But I can't find the T-pose. Right, I'll just see it later. No, bro, you made my friend leave, dude. Bro, no, you stupid idiot, bro. What an idiot, bro. You're so toxic, bro. Stupid moron, yeah, bro. Oh, is this? Oh, that was him, wasn't it? Swear that. No, that wasn't him, bro. Hey, can someone find his name again in chat, dude? Can someone find his name in chat? I know, boys. I think we're going to end the stream, dude. Yeah, we're going to end the stream here, boys. No one won money well tonight, because we all did one thing for money. Well, two things, because I told that guy I paid that trick shot and gave him $10 or whatever it was. Oh,
Oh my god, dude. Jesus Christ. Alright, boys. Alright, boys, we're gonna stop the game here. Oh no, we're gonna stop the stream here, boys. I'm gonna get off. I'm gonna get off, lads. So,
Well, by the way, we are actually doing a, if I didn't tell you, we're not doing a Raven pool. We're doing a Cuddle Pool giveaway, and we are also doing, we're not doing the Pice Blade. You can, if you want to buy that, you can buy that. We're doing a Cuddle Pool team leader, well, just a Cuddle Pool giveaway. We're going to be doing that giveaway. That is going to be announced tomorrow at the start of the stream. Who will win that? Thank you guys so much for tuning in today. We have done the qualifiers, tomorrow's the quarterfinals, and we've got the semifinals at the night. Jesus Christ. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the stream. It's 2 hours long. Jesus Christ, I've had a good one. Until next time. Peace, boys. Oh.